Magazine presents The Raw Rebound.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Gold Rush Tournament to determine a new number one contender. We started with 8 superstars last week. We're down to 2 semifinal matchups. Kane and Benoit, Shawn Michaels and Edge. The winners will meet next week in the final. Good God, the brains are scrambled up Kane. Lita trying to help her husband. Benoit checking on Lita. Semi-truck raining down. A thunderous choke slam. Kane has advanced to the finals of the Gold Rush Tournament. He'll be facing either Edge or Shawn Michaels. What's going to happen here? Who's going to advance to the finals?
Oh, he didn't stop.
Michaels got the referee, and now the Impaler DDT. But much to Edge's chagrin, the referee is out.
Edge is biding his time. Waiting for Shawn Michaels to get to his feet, and he's going to cut him in half. Here it comes.
HBK just stopped the Silver Edge. There's a cover. Michaels has got to revive the referee. Edge just moving, but the referee, Mike Keogh, is down. Oh, wait. Come on. Edge has got that briefcase. No, damn it. Oh, wow.